shooting comes almost exactly a year after 20 children and 6 adults were shot and killed at a Connecticut elementary school.
And 1 year later, even though the youngest of lives here in Maryland remains changed by that. Today, 11 News reporter Jason Newton sat down with students still adjusting to a changing world.
Mixed in the shuffle at Edgewater South River High School are emotions.
It's an elephant in the room and you can't really avoid it.
The elephant, mass shootings from the Navy Yard to schools, and this time last year, it was Sandy Hook Elementary.
It definitely was a wake-up call that things like this do happen.
These students look back with me to Newtown, Connecticut's massacre and the months that have followed.
I was traumatized. I was like, how could someone do that? I was very, very upset. And then I got scared afterwards, like, oh, someone could do this to us.
Schools across the country have tightened security. A shooting here in Maryland at Perry Hall High in August of last year brought more cameras and ID scans of every visitor.
To know that for people to have to come into our school, like even our parents, like to have to like be so like thoroughly checked, it's kind of scary.
Combating that fear is the fight to maintain a routine.
That predictability for kids is really important in terms of really maintaining their sense of emotional security and decreasing their sense of vulnerability.
Dr. Kelly Anderson is the school psychologist.
We try to guard against being jaded about it and accepting that this is a part of what's going to happen just in today's society, and we really try to keep in our minds how hard we have to work to keep it from happening ever again.
It's become the new normal among friends and parents.
Every time, like, I'm at school, like, every time I leave the building, I call them and tell them where I am.
I proceed with a little bit more caution and prepare for the worst, but hope for the best. But you can never really be the same.
In Edgewater, Jason Newton, WBAL-TV 11 News.